The state government has appointed Bhushan Gagrani as its nominee for the search committee formed to appoint a new vice-chancellor of the University of Mumbai. State Education Minister Vinod Todd made the announcement on Thursday and said the process for VC selection would start soon. Gagrani, 51, is a 1990 batch IAS and is currently the Managing Director of City and Industrial Development Corporation of Maharashtra, CIDCO.